James Carter is an advanced trained acupuncturist, scholar of CM, and master diagnostician. He has completed extensive advanced training in treating chronic and recalcitrant health conditions and chronic pain using acupuncture and East Asian medicine modalities. He has had the privilege and honor of studying with Dr. and Master Zhi Gang Sha since 2016 and has applied Master Sha's Tao technology and soul mind body medicine techniques to serve thousands of people around the world. This is his story of how he has seen miraculous transformations for patients using Master Sha's Tao light transmissions.
From the moment I opened my practice, the people that were coming to me, majority had chronic pain or some sort of chronic health condition, might have been going on 10, 20, 30 years or their whole life. And for clients that were receiving acupuncture, herbs, auricular therapy, or whatever modalities I was using, oftentimes the Chinese medicine would be enough for them to start to see results. But over time, what I learned was I would hit walls with certain clients where we would improve it 50% or improve it 10% or improve it 80%. And we couldn't really move forward. And I would try every different tool in the book of Chinese medicine. And oftentimes it would get stuck. So with some of these clients that were hitting walls in their treatment, I would ask Master Sha's early certified teachers to offer a Tao-like transmission. And I would see in a very short period of time, some level of miraculous transformation. It was almost unbelievable. And I would usually ask my client, you know, I have this other tool in our tool belt. Would you be open to receiving a transmission of love and light for your condition? And 100% of the time, clients would say, yeah, sure. You know, whatever it's going to take to, you know, change this. And I would say, okay, let's try it. You know, I can't guarantee anything, but this was my personal experience. And this is what I had been through. And this is the result. And then clients would receive and then things would start to change and change very quickly. And it was really amazing to see. It was almost like the wall or the tourniquet or the block that was preventing us from moving forward would start to dissolve. And then all of a sudden, it's like, oh, it's so much better. Or they'd come with a chronic condition, like neuropathy, for example. And then the next week, it's like, oh, it's gone. And I was like, whoa, really? We've been working on this for 6 months, we've been working on it for a year. And within a week or two, it's completely gone. And there were other clients who had these issues where part of it would be resolved after receiving the Tao light transmission. And then I would teach them how to practice so they could do their 50% and their self-care. And then I started using it consistently with each client. And seeing the results from the certified teachers made me very excited. And I decided actually to pursue that study myself and became certified to offer Tao light transmissions myself. And that's when my practice has completely transformed. Most recently, I had a client who had coronary heart disease diagnosed about 15, 20 years ago. And this client was suffering with swelling in the legs, edema, shortness of breath, fatigue. He's in his 80s. And he received Tao light transmissions for his heart and his kidneys, his cardiovascular system. And I taught him how to practice. He continued receiving Chinese medicine, acupuncture. Within 6 months, he went back to his cardiovascular doctor. And his doctor said he had no signs of heart disease. And I truly believe that this kind of a result is not possible with just Chinese medicine. Because I had worked on this similar cases for 4 years before I had the ability to offer Tao light transmissions, and I was able to help them. I could improve their quality of life and symptoms, but ultimately I was never able to effect a complete transformation. And this body of work, these tools enabled me to facilitate what is by all intents and purposes, completely miraculous. Even the cardiovascular doctor was completely blown away, has no concept of Tao light transmissions or even Chinese medicine, but could not figure out how this result was achieved. And it is my hope and dream that someday this will be as well known as Western medicine, that this could be the first line of defense when someone has something going on, that no matter whether they're going to receive Western medicine and Chinese medicine, that they receive this to make it all work better. And I've seen thousands of patients. I've actually had now over 50,000 patient visits. And the vast majority of my clients receive Tao light transmissions, and I utilize Master Sha's Tao technologies. And I would say, without ego, that the results I achieve because of Master Sha's Tao technologies is drastically higher than what my colleagues inform me that they're achieving on similar cases. And I think that kind of a result for people to achieve is possible for all of us.